I can understand the frustration of Paddy Reid Broadband as I stream live 6 programmes every week on Ireland's first live web TV. We also stream a number of other outside broadcast events, but could do a lot more if broadband were available outside urban areas. That's from somebody at IrishWebTV. I don't know if you know the person in question.